All right, a federal appeals court in Oklahoma has, or federal appeals court rather, has halted the execution of two inmates in Oklahoma. John Grant and Julius Jones were scheduled to be executed in the coming weeks, but that federal judge has ruled that another judge erred when he removed them from a federal lawsuit which challenged their executions. Oklahoma Attorney General, though, does plan to appeal that decision.